This series of Celebrity Big Brother has been dominated by a number of important issues, including conversations around the LGBT community and racism. India Willoughby has sparked controversy after comparing drag queens to black and white minstrels, and wanting to distance herself from the LGBT community. Despite being transgender, last night, she further made her view clear that she didn't want to be involved with it during a conversation with some other housemates. And while drag queen Courtney Act, real name Shane Jenick, had an eloquent reply, it was narrator Marcus Bentley that had viewers in stitches. While housemates were discussing media reporting of race, India somehow managed to segue into the male housemates' relationships with Shane J. Rachel Johnson thought it was wrong that headlines often include a criminal's race unless they are white, while John Barnes disagreed, saying, "You would assume he is white unless you are told otherwise." Then, when the show returned to their conversation, Marcus said, "India has brought the conversation back to her favorite subject." She then went on to ask why she can be a woman only up to a certain level, citing the fact that men have nipples too. India said, "I don't think people get me. A guy in this house would feel more comfortable flirting with Shane J because he's a gay guy and less comfortable flirting with me, not because I'm a woman, because I'm a trans woman." Shane J told her, "It's also because of my demeanor, not just because I'm a gay guy." But viewers were too focused on Marcus' comment, taking to Twitter with their own views. One said, "The shade of the CBB narrator this evening about India is genius." Another wrote, "I'm loving the shade from the voiceover about India constantly gobbing on about gender and how she's a real woman." A third tweeted, "Loving the shade from Marcus there. That's my second favorite voiceover line of the series so far." While someone else added, "Marcus Bentley throwing some shade at India. Speak with the fascinating people, not at them." India is up for eviction this week alongside Love Island's Johnny Mitchell after Tuesday's live nominations. Celebrity Big Brother continues tonight at 9 p.m. on Channel 4.